There you go. He's falling.
Record there.
So here we are with the mountain zebra, shot at Von Fulton's place, Fulton Classic Safaris in Namibia, Africa. Zebra are a little harder than people would think they are to hunt. I know that I had the impression that you basically, you know, walk into an open meadow of, you know, a big, huge herd of zebra, pick out the one you want and shoot them. And I'll tell you that this particular species, the mountain zebra, which are native to Namibia, you know, the hunt is nowhere near like that. It's a lot of hard walking, climbing. They're in mountainous, rugged terrain. There's lots of rocks, lots of ravines. Sparse brush, tricky winds because of the thermals and the way the winds come over the hills, and they are very alert. The other thing is they're very hard to see. I know that I thought that zebra themselves, you know, kind of stuck out like a sore thumb. You know, the white, just, you know, it was like too easy, like it wasn't even fair, and it's not like that at all. You can see by the color of the skin that the white is actually more of a beige tinge. That's because of the red sand that they roll in, and it really contrasts into the rock and the red sand well, along with the black stripes. I know that when we first came up onto the first batch of zebra we saw, they were about maybe 300 yards away, and Vaughn was trying to show me where they were, and man, even through my binoculars I could not see them for a while, and they were sitting with their sides broadside against a sort of a rock ledge, and they just blended right in. So, you know, don't let anybody fool you. These things are hard to hunt.